Welcome back to the game. Welcome back to Bioshock. Last time, we rescued two little, there's one of them, little sisters. We got power and a shotgun. Let's see if we can do.
Are you almost back to emergency access? Come through as soon as you get there. You got Ryan's eye now. You won't hear him coming, but he'll be there before you know it.
Throw another grenade at me, I dare you. You're not gonna do it, are you? How did he not die? Stop. Ow. Explosions hurts.
Security alert deactivated. Thank you for your patience.
Thank you.
I don't know how you managed it, but you did. Come through to Port Neptune now.
Welcome to Neptune's Bounty. Oh, the bounty for Neptune. Underwater puns are bad. Underwaterable. I don't know.
Dante's dead. He's not dead.
Now you have the pleasure of Andrew Ryan's company. He's the one who built this place, and he's the one who ran it into the ground. Nobody knows exactly what happened. Maybe he went mad. Maybe the power got to him. Maybe he just decided he didn't like people. Whichever way you slice it, good men died. My family's in a submarine hidden in the foundation of Fontaine Fisheries. I'll meet you there.
I'm gonna leave that.
Welcome to the Circus of Value!
So there are three little sisters here that I don't know how to deal with. Another first aid kit won't be that.
Days go by like wind. Static discharge, when you get struck, grasp reduce flow time. We get the freezing spell. I don't think what I'm looking for is out yet. so I'm gonna probably wait.
Stay on the level.
Probably need those for B.
What happens when you die? Absolutely nothing.
So, if you're in a part of the game where, you know, you're up inside a beta chamber and you don't want to do anything, you don't want to heal or anything, just die. Now just... Actually, I should probably heal a little bit. Never mind me. Now, excuse me, I gotta go kill Big Daddy. Because also, Big Daddy's health, if I'm not mistaken, doesn't regenerate. No.
You have shown kindness to my little one, but are you really a friend to us? Regardless, a little one brings you a gift to demonstrate our appreciation.
I'll try to avoid that. So, if you save enough of them, they'll leave you a gift here. Adam! I have no interest in using that anymore. So now that we do have that, let's go ahead and buy a new slot and re-equip.
Done your phone.
No, we are not. Freak. Freak. Okay. Archer bolt out, okay. Let's do a health upgrade and an aid upgrade. Okay. So, it varies from here to here. Where am I going? I'm going over past here now, right? Yeah. Hold it if you want to hit. Follow the sides.
Who can blame a lady who craves variety?
Here's the chamber. I remember my first playthrough of the game. This is actually where I died first. Stopped calling. I don't remember why.
Atlas radioed on ahead. Says you were looking for an invite to the fisheries. Nuts, I say. But if in your head's up to the Warpmaster's office and find old Peach a research camera, maybe I could manage an invite. What was that? My friend, you are fucked. I want it back. I want it back.
Oh yeah, this is it, killed me. Circus of value. I don't want to use point our med kit.
Fight.
looks different.
No.
I mean, I like.
Thank you.
Oh freak. That's gonna hurt. Pistol rounds, but we'll move on without them. I hear another camera.
Jesus loves me, this I know, for the Bible.
Alright, we have the camera, but before we find the splicer, next time on Bioshock, we go take a picture. We'll be the best photographer you've ever seen. I'll see you then.
No.